Good afternoon, everybody. This is the Buffalo Brotherhood, and the game we're playing is Banished, Episode 8. We've been playing it for a couple weeks now. We've made quite a bit of progress. We had one big die-off earlier this week. We are slowly making progress back to our goal of 100 people. It's actually been a little bit since I've played, so I'm sort of getting myself re-familiarized where we left off. Tools look good, coats look good, iron is a little bit low, stone is low, logs are low. Am I paused? I was paused. No, we're not. 10 times speed. Let's check the state of our herds, because our food is the biggest issue. We've got 1,400 right now. That's full, so we're making meat there. That's not quite full. Not quite making meat. Full, making meat. Full, making eggs. Full, and not quite full. So I think that's what happened. We had a pretty big starvation issue, and I didn't really talk about it much. But I think what it was I split all these farms without actually having sort of any way of generating food without it, because we had turned all of our gatherers and stuff. Food went up to 19 right there, I saw. All of our low stuff is iron, firewood, and logs. So I do need to clear cut some more ground. I've got a thing up there now, so I don't necessarily want to get into that. I could cut this way. Late autumn. Just getting my head sort of wrapped around where we are. I'm going to need to get some more firewood. Do I have firewood in here? I have 310 in here. I also have 140 coats, and I have a bunch of tools. I'm going to increase our inventory of tools. And more coats for that matter. And we have a trader there. Let's slow down time. These guys are at their cap, which they won't be because they'll start putting tools over there. Wait, they're making steel tools. Okay, they're both making steel tools. Okay. Quite a bit of coal there. Just need to get some more iron, I guess. So we're 4-4 there, 3-3 there. Okay. So logs is going to be our big issue. And I have 300 firewood there that I can release if people start getting coal. Let's see what we have. Chickens. Not interested. I'm good on meat. Thank you. Want them seeds. Want some seeds. Got 4 or 6 fishermen going. Yeah. Okay. Where do I want to cut? I got stuff here marked for harvest. I do currently have 6 laborers, and I have builders. What are all the builders for? Probably building houses somewhere. There we go, building a house right there. So we'll see what happens housing-wise when they pop in. I would think, considering the die-off we had, we're probably got some empty houses, places, but maybe not. We did build a town hall. I think we have a hospital as well. We sure do. So I think, like, this is one of the big reasons why I wanted to play the modded version of the game, is that essentially at this point we have teched up and sort of, what do I want to say, sort of teched up and sort of, I've gone as far as I can go. There's some logs here. Not in a stockpile, right? Oh, that's going to be a pasture. Oh, I'm just spreading my herds out. Spreading my herds. This is getting pretty deep. It's not even halfway. Can we put iron tools? Get these guys working again. Yeah, it's all steel. No, there's iron tools there as well. I don't mind storing them over here, because that basically keeps them out of the barn, keeps them out of here, puts them in one centrally located area, and if we can use them, we can use them. If we don't, we don't. Okay, that one's got some spots opening back up. Okay, speed back up. One of the blacksmiths is back here. Reserve of logs is still low. Okay, we're moving on. Honestly, at this point, we're just, you know, trying not to do what I did before. Try not to run out of food. That was bad. Continue to build houses as necessary. Any other houses can become stone houses. I think most of them are stone houses. This one can be stone houses. Look at all those people. What's their inventory look like here? Oh wow, it's empty. So yeah, that would drain food quite a bit, but that makes it a little bit. Oh wait, we'll let this house here. Then we'll go. What is it? Stone? 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 Stone. Firewood is low again. Logs are low. That's now full. That is almost full. 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 Almost full. But we are getting beef from it, so it must be full enough. And full. Logs, logs. Food is low. That's scary. We got 9 laborers now, so we can go ahead and jack up. Let's see, put 2 more fishermen on it. 2 more hunters on it. Gather? 2 more gatherers on it. Puts our labor pool down to 3. I think that's fine. They don't seem to be chopping trees down very quickly anyway. What are you going out here for? We have a forester up here. You get a little bit of iron, a little bit of logs, not much. How you doing? 200 venison, 6 leather. Not really worth it. Not really worth it. Can we just do stone pickup? And iron pickup? That'll put more space for trees. I guess it's something too, with this many laborers, I can go ahead and increase this by 2. Okay, we got a trainer. What'd you bring? Bean seeds, perfect. Okay, so we're going to get rid of our coats. Good news indeed. Let's make this a bean field. Put 3 farmers on it. 2 farmers on it. Let's add another farm over here. It is late summer, so we're not getting anything out of it now. Still fun. Let's put another field. Another field down here. Oh man, there's a lot of those missing houses. Or two. this house build? No, not yet. This house build. Yeah. It's got a couple, huh? Smiths are currently working. Our tailor is working full time. Can we check our inventory? We got leather. We got 15 leather. And we got wool. We got 205 wool. Can we trade wool? Will you put wool in your inventory? Not one pit, wool. I put 100 wool in here. Cause that'd be a good one to trade if we can trade it. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Catalyst. What are my four builders doing? What are you doing? Visiting an herbalist. Yeah, that's what I want you to do. What are you doing? Picking up resources. Sure. Picking up a resource. Picking up a resource. They're all just picking up resources. What are you? What are you doing? Getting something to eat. Oh wow, your health is really low. Your health is not great either. Maybe I should put a doctor on full time. I do have a doctor on full time. I wonder what I can do. Is it just food variety? Is that what it is? I mean, all the red meat diet is not it's not good for him. Maybe a little less protein. Food is like 292, which is not good because we're headed towards winter. What happened? We'll do that. That'll rebalance it a little bit. We're going to bring back the miners and the stone cutters. That stuff's not super important. Teacher's good, 17 kids, good. 67 adults. That's great too. There are some new houses way back here. There are a new crop field way back here. We're getting full houses though. But the problem is we're getting houses, we still have a bunch of houses with just one or two people in them. That's the big... Okay, this house is still not fixed. Still waiting on 8 more stone. Okay, 42 stone. Somehow had 3 logs as well. I'm not gonna hit that. Alright, let's speed it back up. That's not good either. We'll have one of them filled next year though. That'll be good. We're gonna make it through the winter though, with less than 300 food. Well, this house is gonna get done. We're gonna take what's left of our food. 600 food. 700 food. Hey, we're full up on logs. We're on firewood, which means our logs will go up, which is great. We need that to happen. Food's going up until these guys get a inventory full of food. Oh, there we go. They're quick. I don't have 700 miles coming back up again. We moved in right away, though, too, so we still have a bit of a population here. Still need to make sure we're getting plenty of people. food's back up almost to 1,000. And we are in early winter, so as long as our farms continue to produce food, we're going to be good, which so far we are. What's all this? Just stuff that needs to be hauled in. So we're at our tool cap as well, right? Or they don't have the resources. They don't have the coil, which is right there. They'll get it eventually. Not gonna... Two kids were born. Great. Three kids were born. Logs are low again. Oh, how quickly things change. Let's look here. Did we get the wool in here? We did. And it's worth 5, so honestly, that's not a bad resource. It's worth more than the firewood. So I'm going to release the firewood. Well, after we see what this guy has to offer. He doesn't have much to offer. Let's see. Trade. Chickens. Are you kidding me? Come on. We got chickens. We don't need any chickens. Okay, so I'll release all but one set of them. That'll get put right into the economy right away. That will immediately help and hopefully reduce some of the costs. Need so much stone. Is it beneficial to build a second quarry? Or not? Probably not. Firewood is low. I just raised a bunch of things. I don't know what to tell you. Could tear all of this down. No, honestly, I should probably just tear this one. Into farms, make our city this direction. Sort of wrap it around. Stone. Come get the stone. Go get the stone, please. Logs are low. There they go. They can cut those down if they want to. Alright. Pump it along. Oh, the beans have been planted. Great. There's a barn right here, so pretty close. It would have been great if one of the other fields could have gotten cleaned off in time. See how we now have 7 results. Oh, they did. Okay. How many farmers do I need? 7. There we go. I don't want to take away from this one. But it's something. I don't know how much longer. I don't know if it'll have time to actually get harvested. We need a barn over here. If I rotate it, sure will. What if I rotate it? Even better. This will take forever to build. But that's okay. That's not what I want to get out of. No more laborers. Taylor is out of leather. A miner died of old age. So we will spring miners down by 1. By 2. Plenty of coal. Okay, we got another trader. No seeds. And nothing that looked like it was going to provide variety. So, let's send them on our way. Are we actually harvesting this stuff? By golly, we sure are. And this one over here did not get planted like this. So that would be the correct assumption. Okay. We have 2,000 food right now. Let's go ahead and turn this into a cattle, because we need more leather. And we'll go ahead and split. That one's 20. That one's 20. Let's just split this one. And we'll add two more herdsmen. Half the cows are going to walk across the water. We have a couple Jesus cows coming through. Firewood production is up, logs is up, a little bit of stockpile of stone, a little bit of stockpile of iron. So far, so good. We've got a new house built. One person living there all by themselves. 8 more stone, 10 more iron. This house will be building. And a lot of logs for that one. But we actually have them, so it's not a big deal. Farmer had died of old age. Wonder if his house is now. Child was born. All these kids are going to turn into students. Oh, we got an adult. Good. I'm going to save my life to build a second school. It's a good problem to have. Look at all this meat out here. I'm going to get it picked up. Is this the herding's job? Once this gets built, that'll help tremendously. We have all the logs. Just need the stone. Okay, we're putting a building on here. Good. See how quickly this fills up. Food just dropping quickly. We got 14. Okay, build up with 2 people automatically. I don't need food yet. Oh, someone moved in with you. Who was it? She had a child, no husband. We don't talk about it. That's why they live out here in the woods, I guess. Come on, it's Banished time, guys. We can't have that sort of stuff going on. People are going to talk. People are going to talk. How do I explain that to the deacon? Okay, I'm just going to stop building for just a second and let that get finished. Then I'm going to update this house. Then we'll see. Then I'm going to really look and see if it's time for this to go. I have a feeling it is. I have a feeling it is. I'm losing my voice. You hear that? Okay, 14. 14,000 food. We got planning going on? There's some planning going on. Check it out. We have a whole other farm. Planning going on up here. This one is still not done yet. Still needs removed from trees. Bunch of people became adults. So we have six laborers going on. We'll push a couple into building. Alright, that's fixed. That'll be super helpful. See? Look at that. Four more people. Okay. And I think we're at 100. We are. I know we are. We check here. Yeah, 109 people. That's pretty good. Maybe we should, what do we have here? Let's slow down time. Nomads. 17 people. Absolutely. We got the time. We got the people, where you at? Where are they coming in? they come all the way to that. They're all living in the... all living in the boarding house currently. They don't have any food or anything yet. That gives us 13 laborers to play with. So let's see here. We can put a couple in forestry, get more wood. We can get stone cutters. 10 of them. 2 more miners. Okay. Our stone limit has been reached. Time to build something. How about an inn? We haven't built an inn before. Cemetery, chapel, hospital, schoolhouse, tavern, right here on the river somewhere. Right back here? Where do they overlook the river? How about by cities? I think there's about where the place is in it. Okay. People starting to run resources there quickly. Build some houses. Okay, couple houses built. Got some riverfront houses up here. Lots of stuff being built now. We can store more. Store more rocks. Production. That's it. 213 was jacked up to 500. Food is low. Well, that's a lot of mouths to feed, I'll be honest. Okay. Died of old age. Stonecutter was crushed by a rock. That's a bad way to go, man. Bad way to go. Some bad news. I'm worried about getting to a point where we're not gonna have school space. Put a cannon school out here. Chickens, dude. Don't waste my time with the chickens. Ah, see, it makes sense now. I understand why we went low on food. We split these here. We weren't getting our production out of them anymore. Baby was born, baby was born, baby was born. Lots of babies being born. How full is this getting? Good. We need to stop building stuff. We can't. Doesn't catch us. Miners died of old age. We're gonna get a little bit of that. I don't think we're gonna. We're obviously making more. Alright, we're growing more than what we're dying off here. Firewood's so low. We're gonna get some firewood when we built this at the farm. 200 too much to build for just our two farmers. But we're really just progressing really, really smoothly. We'll figure out the tavern next time. Come back tomorrow as we continue our journey through Banished. We've reached our goal of 100. We're going to stretch it here to 100 adults. And then we'll probably call it a day in an attempt to try this again with some mods in play. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give it a like. Make sure you subscribe to the video if you haven't done so. And we'll see you tomorrow.